Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me. Is it normal that the turbo actuator goes up and down and idle, but when accelerating, it does not move? Let's see, it's not normal. There is a problem with the turbo electrovalve or solenoid, the AQ, when you start the engine. What it does is activate the turbo, but when the vehicle is idling, there is no need to go opening and closing, since there is no turbo pressure problem in the engine. Instead, the AQ, when detecting this problem at idle, what it does is when you accelerate, to protect the engine from a possible overpressure, because it has no control over the solenoid, what it does is deactivate the turbo solenoid valve or solenoid. It deactivates it and in this way prevents the engine from being damaged. That is, the problem here, almost certainly, is that it is a problem, as I say, of the turbo solenoid valve or solenoid. Recheck that, okay? Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.